I built this lyre about a year ago, and I've just discovered that playing two-finger chords on it really can sound quite delightful, and it's easy to improvise.